Deception Protocol Simplified. Who doesn't see the humoristic side behind the problem has still not understood social democracy today. Today, January 7, 2020, we have an interesting question. What is clear and present danger? Should a Christian marry a non-Christian? Or is it impeachment versus WW3 Iranian War? Who other than the Manchurian Candidate can dream up a scenario like this, as the chosen one? The American paradise banned by number 45, did Trump kill JFK? No, but he sure killed the American dream for many. Another profound case of injustice, America first. America first, it was one of the most profound cases of treason. Christianity began in the Middle East as a fellowship at the Nicaea in 325 AD. The First Council of Nicaea, convened by the Roman Emperor Constantine the Great upon the recommendations of a committee led by the Bishop Hosius of Corduba in the Eastertide of 325. This committee charged with investigating the trouble brought about by the Arian controversy in the Greek-speaking East. To most bishops, the teachings of Arius were heretical and dangerous to the salvation of souls. In the summer of 325 AD, they summoned the bishops of all provinces to Nicaea, a place reasonably accessible to many delegates, particularly those of Asia Minor, Georgia, Armenia, Syria, Egypt, Greece, and Thrace. The first general council in the history of the church gathered together by Constantine. According to Warren H. Carroll, the church took her first significant step to define revealed doctrine more precisely in response to a challenge from a heretical theology. It then relocated to Constantinople in Greece and became a philosophy before it moved to Rome in Italy to become an institution. It ran all over Europe to become a culture. However, when it arrived in the USA, it became a fellowship, America First. Thus, since then, the American Association changed into an enterprise. It was as the Apostle John warned us in Revelations for prostitution. Armageddon, we should be cheering this development of society, but it's appalling what we discovered about the designated body of Christ. What good is a family without a soul? With the proper resources, we own Armageddon. Is that what you are awaiting? Religion, regarded by the commoner as accurate, by the wise as false, and by rulers as useful. Granting harm to ongoing matters might occur, yet we won't redact the forthcoming data for the total clarity of the reader. The Illuminati traced their origin back to the formation between a reptilian celestial and humanity. Their common starting point traces back to the 1760s, a man Adam Weishaupt, a former Jesuit. He defected the Roman Catholic Church and organized the Illuminati, financed by the international bankers. The Illuminati achieved its top goal to a one-world government and took control of all religions and governments. The Illuminati ratified all wars since they fueled the French Revolution in pursuing their goals. Brer Caleb, Ph.D. Tough times never last, tough people do.